The direct provision system is a horrible system already without people in that system feeling under threat. Now, Lucky knows a lot more about these issues than me, so I'm going to pass you on to Lucky.
Thank you. Thank you, and good afternoon, everybody. It's good to see people that love peace. And you just said, indirect provision, it's a system that is here in this country, and that is full of people that came here for safety and protection. What has been happening in the past few months is something that we need to try and nip it in the bud before it really, really gets out of hand. We have heard a lot of places, especially last year, some direct provision or hotels that were aimed for direct provisions, which were torched by people with hate and racism. And it's about to differentiate those Irish people that welcome asylum seekers, refugees and migrants in this country that need to speak up, because we don't have that voice and the privilege that you have, and we need you. As recent as yesterday, there is a center that has been opened in Macroom in Cork, and there were plans of the anti-migrants or anti-asylum seekers to protest against people getting in that hotel there. But thankfully enough, there were strong oppositing people that opposed that protest, that it never happened. And it's because of the people that said no to that hate, no to that racism. There is nothing to fear about us being here. We are saying to people, just take your time to understand us. We came here not to take anything from anybody. We came so that it's an opportunity for you as well, so that you can learn and know about different people, different cultures, different beliefs, and we can grow this country together if we just take away that hate. We have to work hard to teach people how to love, just as they have been taught to hate. What is happening throughout the country is that people that perpetrate hate and teaching people hate and are supported by big companies that can stop it, but they are not stopping it. Well, this technology, sometimes it can be. And last week we were in a place called Roscree. In County Tipperary, and it also alarming. There is a group of hotel managers that see, because it's all about profits now, the misery and what is happening. It makes people to see that there is gold in the misery of the people, and there as well, people are now refusing. When the people are walking in the street, they are accusing the people that are there of staring at them. Now, I don't understand why people in the streets cannot now look into a person that is passing by and then end up laying a formal complaint that so and so, I was not comfortable with the way the person is looking at me. And suddenly, we allow that to happen. But all we're saying, let's breed love. Let's build this island the way that it has. A lot of people that have suffered in this country, you were marginalized some time ago, referred to as dogs elsewhere. So let's not allow that to happen in this day and age. We've got people that are here are new in the country. Let them see the best part of Ireland. And those that perpetrate hate, we need to stop them. Direct provision as a system needs to end. Deportations needs to stop. People must be given the right to work so that they can provide for themselves. The current right to work is kind of, it's not working. We need a proper right to work and proper access to education for the people that are here. So you give people education, you give people the right to work, the crime will go down and the mental health will be a thing of the past. So let's work together. Let's support each other. Let's welcome people that are here in this country. Thank you very much.